today I put the support page.
You know, letter to the forever has always been a key part of our community, helped get us through the worst of the HIV crisis, and today continues to be an amazing engine, making sure that our community always sticks together and succeeds. And it's great that the beneficiaries are AIDS emergency fund, the breast cancer emergency fund. We have a lot of health challenges in our community, a lot of people struggling, and we all have to pull together now more than ever. So thank you to everyone who made this great success, and here's to a great Mother Week. Thank you.
Thank you, Scott. And now for a little bit of Latina we've got to keep you guys in the game. So this person has raised so much money for every community, to love it, right? It doesn't matter. You have raised money for every community for years and years and years. Please welcome the one, the only, the fabulous Alexis.
Hello. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get you in the mood to something that I don't want to pretend that I want to hear, so we're going to start it right now. Hey, baby.